It was a little fuzzy, whatever, who cares.
Freaking out a tiny bit.
It's same.
I wonder why that focus is so weird.
Who cares?
I don't care.
Who cares? Next video game.
I'm Fuzzy.
I'm Mrs. Fuzzy.
You can see that a little bit.
Whatever. It don't matter. Breaking into a city. Do you remember? Do you remember that we're breaking into a city because we've been exiled because we're not supposed to be here? Because we were conspiring against the church and the crown? Do you remember that? Do you remember? Do you?
Gone.
You changed too. That's spin though. Are you good? Who cares? I'm going to Mill Tokyo. You can't stop me.
That's so
strange. Is it because we're streaming?
Maybe.
Probably, just leave it.
Whatever.
Like how we discussed our plan right in front of the guards who just told us we couldn't go in because we're wanted fugitives.
You know those guards,
We're sneaking in through the sewers.
Second there, I was like, the plumbing in this house get rearranged? Where's that noise coming from?
Bad mixing.
How's it going?
Tired.
Same.
We had a big thing today, though.
Lots of big things today.
Huh?
Steam page went up. And
I did, I went and told Melinda about it while I was at work. It's like, you might not completely understand this, but, our video game has a page live on the internet now. But she did remember, Marta, which I thought was cute. She's like, yeah, the little snake that looks like Rosie the Riveter. I'm like, you're right! That's her! Fucking crazy. Rain? Rain. That's not what I needed.
Demon Fang.
Got some pellets and some fine pellets.
Some foine pellets? Some
foine pellets.
Indeed.
My favorite part. Where is that? Where'd he go? No!
Wait, so you can do it on command? You have to touch the thing?
No, you touch that to get big. That's the difference. So you remember how this fight we just had? Big red!
That's fine. I don't remember this at all.
You're only in the sewer literally one time.
Okay. Fucking big old rats.
Are you okay?
It's got a little belly button.
Got him. I was just warming up. big rat. Out of memory, Jen. And then he goes, whoop! Now, quite little rat. Not even rats. Giant leeches and some vipers. If you saw a leech that big, what would your reaction be?
It said fight it.
Dear Rain, we have multiple people poisoned. I would love it if you stopped giving yourself a strength boost and instead used recover on us. That is not the right move. I am taking away strength. You don't get no sharpness. In terms of sharpness, we have no sharpness.
Be careful. Was that a bit too much?
Accuracy. I slide out of box. And those blocks are made of trash. Ta-da! Cool.
She's looking.
So I need to take this one. Close. Look at this mouse, though. Look at him. Doing him a strut. Did get big ol' axe. Can't see the axe. Let's fight this big mouse.
You wanna tussle? Huh? No way! Demon fang!
How did I get turned around? Super sonic thrust. I guess that one was just the right one? Okay. thing I gotta account for down here. I think I need both of these. Yeah. Ta-da. Maybe I just have to get... Oh, look at this walk that he's doing right now. Excuse me, I'm coming back to that. So just jellyfish in here. Is like the main room of this place, if I remember correctly. It's not very long. Yep. We got a chicken and an egg from all of those things. Fantastic.
Which came first?
An excellent question. Send more blocks down from somewhere. Oh, you can get out of it with that. Okay. Nah. No, I want. No way. Oh, that stupid mouse can poison too. Oh, we did it in sync. It was beautiful. Demon Fang. Got him.
I was just warming up.
We're crushing it. Riding in a box. There we go. I'm remembering stuff. Stupid catwalk. Up and around and up and around, fighting some rats.
Be careful, everyone. Are you okay?
It would be better if you healed Zellos.
Are you okay? First
aid. I was just warming.
Or you know, you can just refuse. That's fine. I'll make you do it now. Going forward was a trap. This, yeah, I need to drop a block on there to actually make that stay. I don't know if I can right now. I want to do it. Thank you. need to make another bot. There's something else I'm missing.
Oh my gosh. Twitter. I'm just stuck. I'm just stuck on social media, you know.
Gross. I gotta... I know there's a way to make another web. Like... up here. But... this is many rats. Rats.
Watching all right.
For some reason, I don't think that's what you were focusing on.
I was watching that attack, baby.
Yeah.
You know it.
There's nothing over here. There's gotta be something. Is there like another path I can take? Getting under here secretly? Oh, I bet I can make- okay, I can make this- okay, that's something.
It's not super clear that you could interact with that.
No. I knew you could open it! So that's why- the only reason I knew. Oh, Colette, oh my goodness.
Yes, I can, alright.
Mm-hmm. Doing her a big cozy. See, does this make, did that, doing that make the web spawn? Yeah! I did it. Wow. Now I can get another block. And we can continue on. Fucking grab it. Oh my god. I think. I don't think I want to push it off that way. I think I do want to push it off here. I think. God, I hope so. Please don't break. Okay. So now you gotta keep going farther later. So this is just to move that other pathway. I got healed from poisoned and then immediately re-poisoned on like the same frame. My god. Should give myself that poison talisman. Grandma, 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 grandma. Oh my god.
Be careful, everyone.
So many rats and snakes. I missed with my unison attack because I killed him a second before popping it. Cool, cool, cool.
Was that a bit too much?
You're really contributing, Ray, by smacking things with your staff, as opposed to doing any kind of magical arts, because you wasted all of your TP. Again. And I have the hiccups now, and I wish to cease. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. Hey look, another spiderweb. Incredible. We need to go even farther on the catwalk. Fantastic. Grab the goddamn block and let's move. Literally doesn't matter. Don't worry
just
about it.
Just a bunch of nonsense. Oh, Amanda shared my Facebook thing. Thank you, Amanda.
Aww.
Bwomp.
You're missing all this.
I was block pushing.
Yep.
I'm really, really glad I haven't been paying attention to this.
Yep. Would you rather navigate Twitter or navigate these catwalks?
This, like, the cobweb thing here is a little redundant, I'm gonna be honest.
Oh, you're not wrong.
Like, I get it. I understand the mechanic. I understood it 10 minutes ago.
The only thing is, like, at least with this, because of how, like, stupid... No, goddamn.
Oh, no! Why?
Because of how stupid this thing is, it at least, like, tells you how far you have to go each time by use of the cobwebs. So, like, I can at least kind of appreciate that. But... then shit like that happens, and you get to start all over again from the beginning. Just grab it. Just grab it, please. The, like, trigger areas for this grab and move command kind of suck. Oh my god. Come on. There are other occasions where you have to come into Maltokia via the sewers, but they just let you skip literally to the city. You only have to go through this once. Which, gotta say, better than some games. Extra cautious. Fuck up again. Just grab it. Firmly grasp it, Lloyd. Almost there. I can push it off either way, but I think I'm gonna push it down. If. There we go. Wahoo. Great success. Man, you're just making all the rounds right now.
I'm trying. Hey, I'm already logged in.
Wow. Nope, I went the wrong way. I went the wrong way, but I dodged both of the rats. Rat strats. 3 rat dodge. Oh my god. Get hype. Only one opening? I guess there's only one opening.
To just post another update.
An excellent question.
No.
If you go, maybe go up, like click on your icon.
New project, check my following for the settings activity. I'll figure it out somehow. What should I do? Maybe if I make the page wider, cut up that chat from the window for something. What's in the hamburger button? That's not what it would not have expected it to be. That to be relevant to the page itself.
Nope. All right. Call Sora's just got such a stance right now. She's on her side and back, kind of. Like, she's curled over. She's got one back foot literally behind her head. A paw against her chin. Another one over her other back leg. She's truly a croissant right now. And I think that's beautiful. That is not what I need right now. I don't need a nurse. I need recover.
I was just warming up.
You ho. We're getting less grade because you won't heal me, Rain. That is accurate. How do normal people get through the sewer when they don't have a magic ring? Like, who locked all these doors? How do they navigate these tiny little pathways? Pellets and fine pellets. You'll love to see it. You get that. Yeah.
This is ridiculous.
Too close to... No, I'm not. No, I must have just leveled up. That's what it is. I know there's a little... another hole here. Thunderbolt! Here, that's a genus thing. Sorry, Big Rat. You're too slow.
Sentences if we got rid of you. We've got nothing personal against you, but we need you to die.
Why are you in such a hurry to die?
Time to fight some convicts. You know, as you do.
Yeah.
going wrong?
Just as I expected.
Got him.
Don't move. If you move, the Chosen dies. Understand?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You think you can get away with doing something like this to the Chosen?
One who plots the destruction of the world can no longer be deemed the Chosen.
Oh. Hey, Lloyd.
There's no, like, punctuation or space there.
If you abandon me here, I swear I'll come back to haunt you.
I just had a sudden violent urge to abandon you.
I just had a sudden violent urge to abandon you.
Retreat for now.
Damn, these guys are too strong. Looks like it's over for now.
Thank goodness everyone's okay.
I'm going to the stairs. But... Uh-oh.
Be careful. Everyone. Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay?
Can we not do any damage to it? You're doing one damage to it? Okay, we're just running.
Let's get out of here.
First aid. Got to know when to go.
I'm not dying now. Not here. Not like this. Elemental Research Laboratory. Look at this sign for just a second, on top of the building.
That's,
What does it say?
Got me. Looks like gibberish. Like, pretty legible gibberish. Like, all the characters look pretty readable, but I'm pretty sure it didn't say anything. Could have smeared it up a little more, man. Look a little more weird.
Yes, I would like to heal. Yes, for please and the thank. Yes, for your heal. Got him. Okay. Now that we're done in the sewers. Sexy ninja and her friend, full-blown ninja. That is insane. Thank you. waiting for these, like, literal third-class citizens to mod out a fucking semi for us so it can go on the water, and we're gonna go stay in a mansion for the evening. That's where we're at present.
I think my social media is done.
Fantastic.
Last thing I was gonna say is that, I think I said this before, I don't know, I probably mumbled it to you. We got the details for GDEX
like
an hour ago, too. Just trying to get some more information on people who've done it from the Michigan Discord before, but they have like a, so they have an hour before the show opens and an hour after the show closes for setup and teardown, in addition to like the big day setup and teardown. So I'm curious how much
can stay.
Yeah, right, what they're expecting. Maybe everything other than like some signage and stuff. Like maybe they want you to put away your hardware, which I guess is fine. Just want to know what we're getting into. I think I'm going to buy, like, you know, we've seen people with those big, like, I don't know if they're like carts or wagons or whatever, that kind of fold up.
Yeah.
Some of those other shows, I might buy something like that. You can get it before we head down there.
We've got, at the shop, we've got a dolly that can, like, unhinge and basically become a cart, so it can be stored vertically and work like a.
How easy would that be to get into a car? Something like that.
I bet it could fit on, like, at least the one we have can fit on, like, a backseat.
Okay. It has to do two purposes. It has to be storable in roughly a compact car's amount of space, and then obviously able to transport shit when you.
Do you like this like tiger skin rug on the floor? Like this chess game? Present.
That's quite the... Something about lights and darknesses. Is that what's going on here? Oh, no. It's full of
surprise,
bullshit.
It's Kingdom Hearts.
Pop into place.
Like, I...
That's all.
That's literally it. I...
World building character. She can feel again. She needs to tell you
I
about
guess.
Her aches and ailments.
Well, because she slept, I guess, is one of the things. Like, she hasn't been able to sleep for, like, however long we've been on this fucking journey. More or less nonsensical than Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, is Tails?
Yeah.
Like, this game or, like, the franchise? I mean, just still the answer is less, but... Like, I don't think this game is that nonsensical. Like, above, like, regular... JRPG bullshit. Seems about par for the course. Goodbye.
Yeah, I wonder why. Donkuses.
Just donkuses.
And we can't go back out to the main gate. We have to, like, leave through the sewer.
That's how I always leave.
Sewer. I barely know her. Gotta love a quick jump. I wish I could remember what talks about it where. There is a reference to quick jumping in one of these games, and everyone's like, what the fuck are you talking about? And I'm like, oh my god, I have to walk through here. Where's the quick jump? They're like, what's a quick jump? Don't do it. Thank you. Yeah. And the artificial beach. It's like, or no, it's here? Is it farther past this? Can't see with how zoomed in this camera is.
Looks like there's a little beachy kind of thing down there.
This is gonna be cave.
Well, how do you collect get in my party? Why do they rearrange my party? I mean, I'm on the beach, is this right?
You tell me. Is there supposed to be like, is it supposed to trigger something?
Or is, I think it's that actually. It's actually on the bridge. Because these docks are used later. Once you've got the PC.
Basically 9 to 7 each day, FYI, for the first at last hour of that herb listed as set up and tear down.
So 10 to 6, really.
10 to 6, so far, yeah. And that first day is actually an hour earlier. There's it's 8 to 9 setup, 9 to 10 press, 10 to 6 show floor on Thursday morning.
It's basically a capsule, like from Dragon Ball Z.
Say boom. Cartoon boom letters.
I mean, there was smoke. Really, it's a good thing we went and made this pact. Man, she helpful. It's like the tiny Bronco from Final Fantasy VII. We use this for like a tiny bit, and then it won't matter again. We did it. Oh, God.
Oh, you're sliding.
Skeet, skeet. I don't think this trip to Cybac should be long, because I think we're just going to go talk to more half-elves. And then maybe call it. And save anyway. Save often.
Kratos! Are you trying to take Colette away?
I have no intention of fighting you inside the city.
Nope. You're bad.
Don't insult me!
I merely speak the truth. Chosen one, if you wish to live, you must remove that worthless key crest.
No, I'm never taking it off.
No!
Who gave this to me?
Foolish sentiments.
He wasn't after Colette?
Man,
What an arrogant SOB. Talking as if he knows everything.
He's just after subjective ways of bargains.
Why don't you do something about the
to the flea market.
Basically.
Anyway, Lloyd, we must go see this Kate person.
Yeah, let's get going.
Do you remember why we need to see Kate?
I don't remember anything. My brain's too mush.
Being rude to Persea, and now we're helping her not be rude and free Persea from her experiment. Yes, we have business with Kate. She's literally next to you. It is you.
Tis you.
Tis thee.
What an animation. Oh, I'm out.
Sulk, sulk, sulk.
Yes, 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 yes. Just emotional. Just...
You're not a racist, so I'll help you.
That's fair. Seems reasonable.
Garachia Forest.
Gaspacho Forest.
Mm-hmm.
I have a siding with the Pope. Their problems are just like our problems.
Mm-hmm. It's coming out of every drain pipe in this entire world. I'm an every drain man.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't feel genuine. Thank you.
Give you no more than acknowledgement. You're too pudding to do otherwise.
You don't do otherwise when you're not pudding. Near their forest. I don't want to do this now. But we're saving. It's long.
Fair enough.
It's arduous.
Arduous.
Arduous. Argus. Bang.
Pew, pew, pew. Good stuff. Alright, well.
Wow.
I'm gonna go get a little fresh air and then get back to this. I wanna show you something first after we get off of here.
Bang.
Keep on trucking. A couple more weeks, my god.
Yeah.
Alright, well, with that. I need to reach over here and grab this stupid mouse.
He's doing it.
This cat. I can't.
Yeah. What is it, BB? She has awoken from her slumber. What must you say?
Any other thoughts, Colette?
Yes, Colette?
Hmm?
Yes, BB?
Clip the cat.
Catlet?
Catlet.
You have anything to say?
She's gonna say, I'm leaving.
No, come look at the camera. See everybody on the screen. Yeah.
She just really doesn't want
Ow!
To. Oh, she
I'm
got.
Fine.
She just let her down.
Here she is. Here
All right,
she
well,
is.
We wrangled our cat into
okay.
being on the internet. So.
You can be free. Don't kill my legs. Stop it. There.
All right. With
that. Ow.
Geez, she got you.
Not really.
She
I'm
got
fine.
Your pants.
I mean, she's already done this. Like these pants are destroyed.
All right.
It's fine.
We will
You're a menace. Yes, you are.
Duck out for now. We will see you later, internet.
Bye.
So long and goodbye and salutations. No, wait. Not that.
Wow.
Bye-bye.
Bye.